fight!
This looks interesting.
For the Black Dragon!
one. Fight!
Red-clad warriors seem to know who I am, but how could they?
Do not let him reach the main chamber!
I must get off this warship before it's destroyed.
Warship reactor core damaged. Estimated time detonation.
Draconian warship, we have damaged your reactor core. You have only 30 minutes to abandon ship
What's
before
this?
It detonates.
Maybe
you
will
must
open the door.
Evacuate and surrender now.
Access granted.
I should use my uppercut to knock them into the fan.
Warship reactor core damage. Estimated time to detonation, 25 minutes and counting.
Outstanding. Sonya Blade, this is Grandmaster Sekou. Our consciousness is no longer bound to flesh. The destruction of this ship only postpones our eventual rise to ultimate domination.
Sektor, land your warship and surrender. Any further resistance will be met with extreme force.
Ship reactor core damage. Estimated time to detonation, 20 minutes.
To Kunin warship, you are completely surrounded. Cease fire and surrender.
One day,
warship reactor core damage. Estimated time to detonation, 15 minutes and counting.
I'll never leave this ship.
Sector, don't be a fool! Your ship will be destroyed! Evacuate
access
before
granted.
It's too late!
Round one, fight! Flawless victory. Round two. Fight!
Fight!
Kulang will want this one dead.
Round 1. one. Fight! Round two. Fight!
I need to keep looking for my mother's temple. I must locate the gift my mother left for me somewhere in this temple.
Balance!
flawless victory.
Fight!
done. Round one.
the red dragon have been hunting me.
Stop him! He will ruin everything!
Fight!
Round one. Fight!
My brother Dagon. He must still be in these caves somewhere.
Fight!
Obey me, dragon! Close the portal!
Round one. Fight!
Taven wins.
Round two. Fight!
Dagon must be at the base of this mountain. I'll have to make my way down.
Round one, fight! Taylor wins, flawless victory. Round two, fight! Thank you. Fight! Taven wins. Round two. Fight! 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 Round one, fight! Tekken wins. Flawless victory. Round two, fight!
Shao Kahn's fortress. I must be in Outworld. I suspect Quan Chi is already inside. I must find a way to get in. I need to eliminate Shao Kahn's archers.
Ah!
Round one. Fight!
The way out. Follow me!
Quan Chi was not in the dungeon. Something Xu Jingle said might imply that he is in the throne room. Hopefully this lift will take me there.
I could release their power, but I can't reach them.
Maybe I could focus the orb's energy on the statue if I trap the statue in the center of the room. The energy from the orb weakened the statue. I'll need to do that again to finish it off. Maybe I can focus the orb's energy on the statue if I trap the statue in the center of the room.
One. Fight!
Thank you.
Round one, fight! Fight! one. Fight! Taven wins. Flawless victory. Round two. Fight!
Obligation? The quest destroyed my family. Explain to me why I should care.
Your mother, my creator, foresaw the coming Armageddon. That through mortal combat, warriors would unknowingly tap into the very forces that make reality possible. Those warriors are in the crater below, engaged in mortal combat.
All of them? But with that many fighting in one place...
This crater will be the origin of the apocalypse unless something is done to prevent it. The Elder Gods had ordered your father to orchestrate a solution. He decided to kill them all when the time came, but your mother argued to merely strip the combatants of their special abilities. For some were heroes, undeserving of death. In the end, they conceived of a contest between you and your brother. The victor would unleash one of two solutions. Like a coin toss, one side would disarm the warriors. The other would destroy them all.
Which side of the coin am I?
It is unknown even to me. Your armor is the catalyst. The fate of the combatants will be revealed when our battle is done.
So by defeating you, I could be killing them all.
They are unimportant. Whichever outcome, you will be sealing the realms. But you must not let anyone else combat me.
Then allow me to win and we'll put an end to this.
No, Taven. I must act according to my creator's design. Take your sword, walk through the archway, and finish the quest.
We'll be right back. world has been ripped to pieces. I awoke in a foreign realm, forced to complete a quest set forth by my parents, Argus and Delia. This quest, though intended to save the realms, has destroyed my family. My brother Dagon became obsessed with winning the ultimate prize of full godhood and murdered our parents. And in his madness, he sought to destroy me as well. Orin and Karo, dragons loyal to our family for ages, were not spared from the curse this quest has wrought. Dagon enslaved Karo to serve his own ends. The sorcerer Quan Chi killed Orin, who was my guardian. Though I had nothing left, I was determined to complete the quest. I faced many combatants, fighting my way to the top of the pyramid until at last I alone defeated Blaze in mortal combat. The energy released by his death passed through me, granting me full godhood. The excess power then filtered through my armor and passed into the other combatants. Though this energy was to have one of two effects on them, death or annulment of their powers, a third, unforeseen outcome resulted. The quest did nothing to resolve the instability of the realms. But as protector of Edenia, I vow to stave off Armageddon until a solution can be found.